It's starting to feel a lot like summer out there. If you're planning on going outside and doing anything active, make sure you bring some water. And also, since you'll be sweating and losing all those electrolytes, a good way to replenish would be to use some pink Himalayan salt, just a little.